Alright. So, here we are, and let's take a look at the shorter mission, the shorter 5-turn mission for Iran. We just completed the longer 6-turn mission, and we got a draw on it. But, that was some poor last minute attacks that we could have just held our ground and probably pulled off an easy victory. But we wanted to see if we could do a clean sweep or just kill as much as possible. And the T-62 showed us why we shouldn't do that and made us pay dearly. So let's take a look at the next mission and see if we can maybe take some lessons we learned and stop when we're ahead. So, let's take a look. Alright, yeah, so we already completed the 6-turn mission here, and let's do the 5-turn mission, where supposedly this is after we successfully completed our attack, and it sounds like we're getting counterattacked. They counterattacked us, and simultaneously from the south, east, and west, after bringing up fresh units. So, I guess we're going to be more on the defense here. This is what it looks like for us. And they're just coming in from there. Okay. And we have some tanks coming in, it looks like. On the way, on the way. Got some tanks already here. Lots of good stuff. And we're gonna get pushed from the south, I guess. So I want to think about how I can protect. All of my points. And what kind of front line I want to create. What is in this one? The M40. Interesting. Well, I think these guys should come up and hold this together. Oh, they lose their entrenchment that way. That's right. Okay. Huh. Entrenchment would be really nice because wow, the tanks can get all the way up here too. Murmur. What do we want to do? I think we just hold these guys where they're at for their entrenchment. And then I kind of want to keep these guys entrenchment, but I don't think these guys should stay entrenched. Then I got two tanks and I got this. So they can go into any of the squares. They can go into any of the squares. They can go into any of the squares. All right, so I want you to go there no matter what. And then I want, what are you? You're an ATG squad, basically. Yeah, these are the BMPs. Or the BMP commander. BMPs are amazing. But they're not the best thing. And this is just what, an infantry squad? Oh god, just an engineer squad. We don't like engineers. They suck. Could replace them with helicopters, ATGM Tau, and that. Then this is an actual infantry squad. These are really weak. So these are just like dudes that don't even have rockets. What are their purpose? I don't think they have a purpose. Except to die. Well. And then this squad. They pulled, so this inf so this is. Tankers, tankers, tankers. So there's all these tankers? Like, what are they? What are these guys? These guys are gonna be here to replace guys in my tank, or. Man. I have to figure out where I want to place two strong tanks. Wow, this tank isn't even. Are you kidding me? So this can only grab the ATGM. So this is a shitty tank squad. But it's more like an ATGM squad. This is the real tank squad. They all pull from the same pool, basically. Son of a bitch. So I've got basically two helicopters, and I've got one Tau squad, but Tau squad seems like the only viable place is here, unless I get two of these. What is this, 3D3? Yeah, 3D3. Wow. Well, I mean, I might as well just put it where it's gonna go, since it can only go there, realistically. Ugh. So these guys could be some type of artillery. These guys can be some type of infantry. These guys can be same thing. Okay. And these guys, same thing. Man. Hey. So, considering all of that terrible news, oh yeah, and also considering maybe I should just let them take this place. I don't want to let them take that place. And I don't need to. I can redeploy it in there. Huh. So there's a lot of interesting choices, right? Fuck. I just don't know how the ballot. Well, where do I put the goods? Strong tank. Oh, the good strong tank can only make it to these hexes. Well, I guess I should just. Make some decisions. I think that's what we're gonna do. And then will we determine who gets what support? Who's gonna get the helicopters? Who needs the helicopters? Here. Who needs? Don't think either of these guys are gonna need the helicopters. I hope not. I guess give you a helicopter and you a helicopter. Now see, this squad is pretty cool already, right? It's got M40s. It's got a squad of infantry that have taken damage. All of these guys have taken damage. Hundred 20 millimeter. Well, I definitely feel like this guy should get a helicopter. And you guys should get some normal infantry. So, infantry and some helicopter support. This squad really, I hope, doesn't. Like, what are you possibly even gonna get over here? Do the tankers have AT on them? Seems bad. So where do I want the other AT to go? Or the other helicopter to go? I kind of feel like I want it to go here. Unless I want it on this one instead. No, let's put it on this one. But it's already got that. It's already got infantry. Yeah, let's give it the helicopter. And then this squad doesn't have shit. So it needs some good infantry. And then it needs. So all of these things seem kind of shitty. Oh, it already has. You know what? Fine. You want to be special? Be the interesting 120 mm spotter. And well, let's give you this. Let's give you that. Then your tank squad. I think we just give you some dudes to go kill themselves. Or do I just load it up with double artillery? And then I think we gotta go with infantry and guys are tankers. Let's give him the 175. Why not? Let's give you guys something. This is the ATGM. So I think we've set all the squads up best we can, and then we have more tanks coming. Cool. I think we can set this squad up a little better. But not really. Okay. I guess this is what we'll start out with. Okay, so we're getting attacked here only on the first turn. Oh. And there's people coming up this road too. I think we might have to abandon some positions. Huh. That's interesting. Alright, well let's look at this battle then. And both of these things are getting in the battle. That's good. That thing doesn't get in the battle though. Okay. Okay. They can't move, but I guess they're just gonna chill. Come up here and chill, Mr. Jenks. And this guy's stuck over here. That sucks. Because he's not going to get put positioned correctly. All right. So what do we got here? The enemy's coming at us. I guess supposedly like that. I mean, that kind of looks like a trench line. Not really. Right, well, got these M40s that can actually bust up some stuff. I wonder what their effective range is on these things. Probably that. Well, these are good infantry. They don't have rockets. Why don't they have I expected you guys to have rockets. You had rockets on the previous scenario. Did you just lose all your rockets? Wow. Well, see, I expected these infantry to have rockets on them, but they don't. Well, that really sucks. So, well, I mean, these guys are just fodder then. All infantry is just fodder now. Well. Yeah. What's up, Naruto? money go? Just have six. That it? I guess let's go with that. I guess these guys should probably do some more. God, look at all those rocks coming in. Oh my. Oh, God, rocket artillery again. I guess all the tanks are okay. And all the infantry are okay. My God. That was the closest artillery that didn't kill anything I've ever seen. Oh my God. Did I speak too soon? Shit. Definitely destroyed all these BTRs. Those BTRs were not prepared. Oh God, another rocket artillery barrage on my dudes. How many fucking rocket artillery do they motherfucking have? Oh God, here comes more. Okay, well that one killed somebody. I watched that guy die right there. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Can we like, how? Lost one artillery, one guy in that artillery barrage. I watched it. It was that guy right there. He did not make it. Holy shit. This tank is now apparently broken because it did take an artillery shot. My God. Alright, can we, they're still throwing artillery. Can we, like, maybe get out of here? Unit destroyed. No! Oh no, it was this. How did you get destroyed? Did you get just... Did an artillery just land on top of your face? I think that's what happened. The level of this artillery right now is a little bit much. You Oh, he does have a tank. Oh, fuck. Those are good tanks, too. We can start moving now. Fuck this
tank.
Oh, yes. My helicopters. My helicopters have arrived. Oh, and they're getting shot at already? Are you shitting me? Come on. Come on, helicopters. I need you to get some good hits. Oh man, there it is. Oh, get those fucking tanks. Get those fucking tanks. Come on, helicopters. Oh yeah, rocket attack! Oh yes! Oh yes. Beautiful. Two dead tanks on the road. Good job, helicopters. That's what we like to call a fucking ambush on the road. Hell yeah, helicopters, yeah. Now go finish off the last one for me. That's right. Pull back around. You got that tank over there, you know what to do. That's right. That's right. That's right. Oh, did they abandon that tank? Oh, it's on fire. Oh, it's just so much on fire. The ammo racks are exploding. I think. Oh, it's going after a different tank. Yeah, boom! There goes that tank. Oh, snap. I didn't even notice these tanks. Oh, and it's going after another tank right there. Oh my god. Oh! Right in its booty. Right in the tank booty. Oh my god. Yeah, they just took out four tanks. Oh my god. Yeah, no wonder you want to cease fire after that. Jesus. These two helicopters just totally destroyed all of these tanks on the road. I'm really glad I put these helicopters over here. Holy shit. Having fun sweeping up the last of the people trying to get out of the tanks. They're like, nope, we're gonna gun you down. Oh man. Helicopter. I don't know what the hell is shooting at them. At my beautiful helicopter. Oh no, he killed one! The AA just messed up that helicopter? Oh man, that AA is messing up that helicopter. I lost me one of my beautiful helicopters. I think it won't come back anymore. No. You took too much damage. And now this one's taking hits too. What the hell is shooting my poor helicopters? Oh well. They did their job. They blew up so many tanks. Job. Oh yeah, you're smoking, Mr. Helicopter. You're not feeling so good. You took some hurt. What are you shooting at? I don't know, but it just went boom. Did you? Yeah, you just blew up another tank. Yep, that was another tank. Ooh, this looks different. Is this just a T-62? Or is that special? But you gave it a fucking missile regardless. Damn, these helicopters are. They might. They're amazing. They might be a little bit broken. Helicopter's broken. My god. MVP helicopters? I didn't even see that, but apparently you did. You just blew up a... Yep. Wow. Boom. BTR dead. Man, these helicopters. Just think if that other one didn't get shot down. That's a tasty BTR. How are you gonna snack on it, Mr. Helicopter? Look at those beautiful BTRs. Where are you just going? Oh, you're shooting over there. What did you shoot on the road? Lol, another BTR on the road. And you're just machine minigunning something over there too? Are you leaving now, Mr. Helicopter? Miss your helicopter. I think you're gone. I think you're leaving. Well, you did a great job, Helicopter. Godspeed. Alright. Let's see. Wow. Yeah, I don't think there's much left for us to worry about, but holy fuck. Three dead tanks here. Wow. Look at that carnage. And then four dead tanks over here. Huh. Well, I guess we could try to take those crossroads. I don't see why we shouldn't push up a little bit. Thank you. That's cool. See that shot? It's really dusty. Oh, maybe you'll get that one. Oh yeah, it's on fire and shit now. I think he killed it with that one. Good shot. Are you serious right now? Oh, I swear to God, Tank. If you get quote unquote. Yeah, you're stuck here, aren't you? Fuck. I swear to God. How hard is it to drive a tank? And not drive it into a ditch. If you listen to this game, it's gotta be the goddamn hardest thing in the world. With a fucking, what, 20% fail rate? Guys, I don't think you guys are gonna get away. There goes that one too. That one's still alive somehow. Oh, they retreat. Or we just make them really bad. Oof. That was a successful first mission, I'd say. Well, we barely took any losses. And he basically is dead. We took 5 losses. He took 80 losses. We lost 2 vehicles. He lost 20. Wow. Lost all of his tanks. Wow. Well, let's look at the. Whew, that was a good battle. Look at all this carnage. And I mean, the helicopter's MVP. Look at all these dead BTRs behind the lines that the helicopter's killed. Wow. Let alone this tank back here that the BTR killed, and all of these tanks. Those two helicopters alone accounted for what? 4 tanks here, 3 tanks here, and then this one tank over here. So, 8 tanks in total with like what? 4 BTR kills? Wow. Helicopters might be broken a little bit. Fucking 8 tank kills. 4 BTR kills. Wow. Wow. That was a very good scenario there. Wow. Look at some of these tanks. All right, this tank didn't get lost, although fuck whoever was the tank driver. Come on, guys. Like, what the fuck did you guys do? Ugh. But it's okay, you're alive. And you didn't get any kills. That's okay. And you didn't get any kills either. That's okay. Oh, why do you have to have repairs? You didn't take any damage. Oh, that's right. The rockets. The fucking just ridiculous amounts of rockets in the beginning. So, you have 11 hours of repair. That's like the whole scenario, I think. Almost. Well, that sucks. That's funny though that the rock. I mean, functionally, it really didn't do anything. Lights, track, chassis. It's. Yeah. Functionally, those rockets did not really do anything. But this guy killed a couple of APCs. Destroyed 2 vehicles. Cool. And this guy killed a couple of APCs as well, but you also took some rocket artillery. Then this one, not take any damage. Did it kill anything? And this one just killed some soldiers. This one killed an APC. Oh yeah, this is that one. Then these infantry, they killed some. Got some kills. BTR got some back there. That's cool. Oh wow, yeah, you even technically are credited with some kills on that 50 caliber. Then you guys got trenches. You guys took some loss, but took a loss, though. Then didn't really do shit. And you died. Who killed you? It was the artillery, right? Yeah. Huh. All right. So we got that. All of them just totally busted up. Yeah, you got killed by like so many. 18. Burned. Yep, you got busted. Yep. Yeah, you got hit. This was the 20 millimeter. This is the one that it shot the 20 millimeter autocannon all up its butt. Was a T-55 that got killed in the butt from the air. Was a BTR that got shot by a missile. Other BTR that got they had a lot of artillery from all of those fucking rocket artillery. Shot up from a helicopter. Yeah, T-62 got hit. This one died from just normal rockets, I think. It got hit by normal rockets, and then it got hit by the big the Tau. Look at all these T-60s dead. Oh man, all these T-60s. Every one of them is murdered by the helicopters. Whew, well, those helicopters are powerful. And that was really nice to watch. Well, let's go back. Wow. BG routed, BG routed in circle, battle group circle. So that was a good first round. I guess we'll leave it at that though. And then, yeah. So, this sounds like fun for the next couple of turns. MVP helicopters, and then we'll see some more. Hopefully, some more fun tank battleage here. Well, helicopter on tank battleage? No. All right. Well, I'll see y'all later.